You hear those gasps and screams? This was just a few hours ago in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Sparks flying as a suspected tornado touches down, taking out power lines downtown. Well, not long ago, the city of Fort Lauderdale posted on social media they have no reports of injuries tonight, and fire crews are out right now assessing damage. So far, it's only minor.